Yuan Shu's army was decimated by the efforts of Sun Ce, Sun Shangxiang, and the others. However, the little conqueror's eyes were already focused on the next threat to his plans. His name was Cao Cao, the hero of chaos. He was a man who would sacrifice anything to realize his ambitions. Be it his friends, his people, or even the emperor himself. As they fought side by side, Sun Ce saw and understood the dark nature of Cao Cao's heart. Following the defeat of Yuan Shu, Liu Bei rebelled against Cao Cao. Possessing superior military might, Cao Cao quickly scattered Liu Bei's forces and moved his troops to the north. His destination was the fields of Guandu, where he would challenge Yuan Shao for supremacy over the land. Thus, he showed a slight gap in his defenses. This was all Sun Ce and Zhou Yu needed. They quickly advanced their men to Xuchang to strike at Cao Cao.
You wish to attack the Emperor?
You've got it all wrong. Our target is not the Emperor. It is Cao Cao.
It's the same thing! Lord Cao Cao is a loyal retainer of the Han. He fights for His Majesty. Is it the Sun way? To stab such a man in the back?
Hey, that's not fair. We are a noble family.
You're going to kill me too, is that it?
Wait, just calm down.
Sun Ce! What's the matter? It's not like you to be lost in thought.
Sorry about that. I just need to be alone for a while.
We have Xuchang surrounded, but I just don't feel up to battle. Maybe I'll go check out the surrounds and think. Fog.
You burn with the flames of ambition. You must be Sun Ce. A little test of your abilities, perhaps.
What? Who are you?
Many more to go.
Not bad so far. Perhaps that was a little simple for you. Then follow me. Now then, it is time for you to confront the demons of your past.
Bringer of disaster! You killed me, Sun Ce!
Shu Gong! What is this? You fell from the castle walls!
I saw through your ruthless ambition. I was a threat. So you had me killed!
No. I have no desire to rule over the land. All I want is peace for my family and my friends.
If you only want peace for your family and friends, then why did you need to take Jiang Dong?
Jiang Dong belonged to my ancestors. It was our land. Is it so bad to want that for my family?
Now you lay siege to Xuchang, where the Emperor resides. You say you are not a man of ambition?
The Emperor is nothing more than Cao Cao's puppet. Cao Cao is too dangerous to be allowed to rule.
So you wish to rule in Cao Cao's stead, is that it? You desire power. You want it! Admit it!
No. I do all of this for my family. For my friends.
Time for your next test. Let's see how much you love your people now.
Hey, it's me! Don't you recognize me? To pieces.
How about this?
You. More apparitions?
You need to see what you have done. You must know the sins you have committed.
I'm of Imperial blood. And yet you put me in the crown? How dare you criticize Cao Cao? You hypocrite!
Lord Sun Sir, it's good to see you.
Hi, Sun Sir! Wait! What are you doing here?
Sun Sir, you traitor. Did you forget who it was who saved you when your father died?
My lord, face me!
No. You are nothing more than a conjurer's trick, too. One down. Many more to go. Yuji, where are you?
My son.
Father? No. Another apparition.
to see who you really are, would you defeat any who stand in your way?
If it is a mere vision from the past, then I have no qualms. I will protect my family and my friends. My father entrusted me with that task, and I will carry it out my own way. Gone too far. It is time for you to pay the price.
Come on, then. We're not done yet.
You were fortunate enough to be born with fame, charisma, and luck many times that of other men. Ah!
Huh?
Therefore, your life will last only half as long as other men.
No! What the hell are you talking about?
Xuchang will be avenged!
What is this feeling of unease?
Xuchang! Zhou Yu!
My lord?
Brother.
My lord, the main gate has opened. Lord Sun Tzu must be attacking the other gate as we speak.
Thank you.
Jian, sure?
You don't need to risk your life.
I would be honored if you would join me.
Thank you, my lord.
I am concerned about my brother. We are unsure. Will you help me look for him?
Of course. My lady has instructed me to do anything I can to help you.
Thank you. This is above and beyond your duties as her lady and brother.
Do not concern yourself over me. I am happy to help.
Zhou Yu, have you seen my brother?
He went off on his own somewhere. Knowing him, he's probably already captured the enemy main camp.
My lord, you should take out the enemy troops guarding the inner gate. You may be able to see inside.
I know Sun Tzu was given a different task. I knew it about him too. But I have no time for that now. Our main forces must advance through the inner gate. I will head to the east.
This one is heroic! I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Approaching.
Even engaged in battle with Yuan Shao, Cao Cao still has the presence of mind to deal with us.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
Now, attack!
How could I not see this coming? Sun Tzu, your absence has jeopardized my focus.
This battle is mine.
Enemy forces have arrived to the northwest of Xuchang. They are led by Cao Ren.
Cao Ren? I see Cao Cao is refusing to send his troops from Guangdu.
Fight on! We must not fall short.
Where are you, brother? Without you, I don't know if I can do this.
The enemy may be low in number, but they can expect no mercy. I will protect this town with my life.
My lord, our lady is in battle against Cao Ren. Her forces are being pushed back.
What? I must go straight to my sister's aid.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
You have to be. you all right, Xuchang?
Thank you, brother. You're braver than I thought. Incredible, brother. Okay, now it's my turn to show you.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
Brother, I have a feeling evil surrounds you.
You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh. You will learn to regret this moment.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family. This battle is mine.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Well, well. I turn my back for a few minutes, and some dirty thieves sneak in.
Xun Yu. Keep the Emperor safe. I'll take care of this.
Understood. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
My strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Fight me now, for glory!
My lord, we have opened a path to the enemy main camp. Perhaps we will hear some news of Lord Sun Tzu.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
To regret this moment.
This officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
Very cunning of you to strike while we were away. But your luck has run out now.
This battle is mine.
You think you're real smart, don't you? Sneaking in while we were out of sight. You'll pay for your trick.
Officer bows before the might of the Sun family.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
I misjudged you. The blood of the tiger runs in your veins.
And just where have you been?
I saw what you did. You've grown into quite the warrior. Even a sudden attack can't shake your resolve.
Brother,
I have been a lucky man. I've had you, Shangxiang, and Zhou Yu by my side. I wanted to fight more with you all, to build the land we all dreamed of.
Sun Ce,
I wish I could have had more time. But it looks like my time is over.
Sun Ce! Sun Ce!
Zhou Yu, keep them safe. Our family, our land. Quan, you are a greater man than I, greater than our father.